Hi guys, my name is Charles, and in this video I'm going to show you the best Dell laptops. Dell has a great variety of laptops available, from business notebooks to portable gaming machines. The company has several different ranges, including XPS, Inspiron, Latitude, Vostro and Alienware. With so many options, it can get overwhelming very quickly, allowing you to customize them and get the perfect configuration that best suits your needs and budget. And while you can customize, there are still plenty of options for Dell laptops in the first place, making it difficult to figure out what's the best one to get. This is also confounded by the current cost of living crisis, as inflation drives up prices in many markets right now, and makes it that much harder to purchase expensive tech. Below are the links to the laptops I'll be demonstrating in the video, so without further ado, let's get started. The Dell XPS 15 might be a bit pricey for regular students, but it's easily one of the best laptops for students in the creative field. Combining staggering power and a stylish thin and light chassis, this laptop doesn't hold back when it comes to internals and features that improve your computing experience overall, making this the best Dell laptop of 2022. Among those amazing features are a gorgeous bright display with 500 nits of brightness, an extremely comfortable keyboard, impressive speakers, and a terrific trackpad. The Dell XPS 17, 2022, is easily one of the best laptops around for students, creatives, and business professionals, thanks to powerful hardware and sleek-as-heck design. With Intel's latest 12th-gen Alder Lake CPUs, this laptop can chew through just about any non-gaming workload, and it's not too bad at those either, within reason, of course. With its gorgeous display and outstanding design, this is also a fantastic laptop to show off while you're out and about getting your work done, whether that's at the office, at the coffee shop, or on the road if you travel for work. It even gets pretty decent battery life to boot. Just be mindful that this is a premium device, so don't expect its best options to come cheap. The Dell XPS 13 OLED is a true class-leading laptop, and one that we think is a truly excellent option from Dell. The addition of an OLED panel offers a big upgrade on the more conventional LCD screen, while we found the immense 3.5K resolution to offer a significant improvement over a standard 1080p laptop, with an extra layer of detail present in images. In addition, we measured the color accuracy, with results showing it to feature outstanding coverage for specialist gamuts, including 97.4% DCI-P3 and 94.7% Adobe RGB. This means the Dell XPS 13 OLED could be used for more specialist and color-sensitive work, as well as more generic office workloads. The XPS 13 OLED's design is notably sleek and stylish with wafer-thin bezels. Moreover, its aluminium and carbon fiber casing is both sturdy and light, as also indicated by the 1.27 kg total weight. You can find lighter laptops, but few that are as premium and powerful as this offering from Dell. The only major downsides to the XPS 13 OLED is its subpar battery life and the lack of port options, forcing you to use a dongle if you want to plug in an old USB driver peripheral. But those are minor flaws when you consider the outstanding all-round quality of the Dell XPS 13. The Dell XPS 13 Plus is the most cutting-edge laptop in Dell's range, with futuristic features arguably making it even better looking than the standard Dell XPS 13 model. It features a touch bar panel for streamlined shortcuts, an edge-to-edge keyboard with no spaces between each key, and a haptic feedback trackpad that can be customized to your own liking, with gesture commands to boot. It also retains the same Infinity Edge screen as previous models, making the bezel virtually invisible. The XPS 13 Plus is powered by an Intel Core 12th Gen processor, and has the option of an OLED screen to improve contrast and vibrancy if you like to watch videos on your portable. Battery life is fairly poor, lasting less than 8 hours in our tests. But that won't be an issue if you plan on spending most of your time deskbound. We were also impressed by how thin this laptop is at just 15.28 millimeters, but that has the unfortunate consequence of not leaving enough room for ports beyond two USB-C connections. I appreciate you all guys watching this video. I hope you're ready to make a decision about your laptop. Please leave a comment if you have any question, I will be happy to assist you.